So Beagle took this bone from someone else's yard and was obsessed with it, and then brought it home and has been chewing on it for crazy. Although she's supposed to be on her deathbed, she was doing okay today, but she's had a flurry of activity in her walk tonight. And it hardly looks like a dog who's been given a terminal sentence. In fact, this bone seems to be brought her back to life quite well. Hey, B. That's a pretty girl.